Hi, I'm Wess Stafford, President of Compassion International, and I want to take just a moment to thank you as a Compassion sponsor for remaining so faithful in your support for your child. These are tough economic times for you, I know, but your faithfulness shows that you realize as difficult as things are for you, they must be even harder for your sponsored child and their families and the little church that is so lovingly and courageously serving them. And you'd be right. I've been with Compassion for 32 years, and I've never seen the poor so poor. We in Compassion Leadership are trimming back anything we can in the budget so that we can continue to send a steady flow of support to your child. But as you can imagine, it's getting harder and harder. This is the fifth recession I've experienced during my time at Compassion. This one is deeper and broader and may last longer, but now, as always, I've watched in awe as God's people, with their backs to the wall, courageously live out their faith all the more. You and the other 500,000 sponsors in the United States are doing it again. The cancellation of sponsorships, even in these tough times, is less than 1% higher than last year. That is amazing and heartwarming. The scriptural principle is clear. It is in giving that we receive. Psalm 41:1 says, God blesses those who are kind to the poor. He helps them out of their troubles. And my favorite, Proverbs 19:17, assures us of a great investment in troubled times. He who is kind to the poor lends to the Lord, and he will reward him for what he has done. I can assure you that your sponsored child and their family are praying for you in these tough times. Please pray for them, and why not write them a quick note of encouragement? From all of us at Compassion, thank you for your faithful support. May God bless you and reward you, and may He meet your needs as only He can. We will get through this recession together, not somehow, but victoriously, and to the glory of God. Thank you.